together. Hey, girl, okay, so listen. The other day, I called Mark, and we were talking, you know, and then I lose reception, so I go into a different room, and he's like, I don't love you no more. And I'm like, what? And then he gets in trouble for talking on the phone while he's working. So he made me all the way to the cafe to see him, because his boss was yelling at him, stupid. So then we talk again, and he says it's not another girl, and he's just not feeling it no more, and he just don't love me. So I go home, and I cry the rest of the day, and like, now I'm all disappointed, and I need some advice. You mean he's been dating you all along? Uh-uh. He said, hold on, little girl. I thought you were my best friend. Oh, I'm coming to your house tonight, so be ready. And I'm going to tear you apart. You are not going to be able to walk when I'm done with you. Uh-uh. Oh, you think you can take me on? Uh-uh. I'm going to hurt you. And you are not going to be able to do anything when you're done. You're going to call the security on me. They already kicked me out the building for yelling at them. Whatever.